Hi everyone, welcome to Tangle with Tracy Anne. Today we'll be creating a beautiful Zen garden. I'm going to begin with four dots and a border. Then find something round to draw around. Otherwise, use a compass. I'm using a micron 01, and I'm going to start off by drawing two doodles in each of the corners. Draw an aura in the center of the circle, but don't fill the whole circle. Then draw a few branches at either end of that line. Now add a few tiny leaves. The name of this next tangle is Mooka Flower, and it's by Janet Day. Because I'm going to add some watercolor pencils, I'm going to erase the pencil lines in the background. I find if you use different colors on top of each other, you get a much more interesting effect once you activate the watercolor pencils. When you use your paintbrush to activate the color, start from the lighter end and move into the dark. And you can see now those colors are blending beautifully together. Once you find that your brush is getting quite saturated with paint, wipe it off with a tissue. When your paint is completely dry, then you can go in with your black pen and add some details and neaten up the edges. I think I might come in and add some highlights with a white gel pen. And finally, add a little bit of shading using a graphite pencil and blend it with a tourteon. Here's my finished tile, but if you prefer to just use shading instead of colour, I've completed another tile and I'll just add graphite pencil to it. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, do that so that you don't miss out on future videos. If you'd like to become a member of my Facebook group, there's a link below this video. And until next week, stay safe. Bye for now. If you'd like to see more of my videos, head over to my YouTube channel, or there's a couple there on the screen that you can click on now. While you're here, hit that subscribe button.